Hello my dear friends, my name is Muhammad Mustafa and welcome to my YouTube channel, especially to Political Science Playlist. In the last video we were discussed about the three organs of government, and today we are going to talk about two aspects of sovereignty. So without wasting our time, let us begin. Sovereignty word derived from Latin word sovereignus, which means supreme. And the sovereignty means that supreme power of state to state over its people or its citizen or its subject. And sovereignty has two aspects, one internal sovereignty and another one is external sovereignty. Internal sovereignty means the power of the state over its all citizen, and the power of the state to make law over all citizens and all organizations which concern its particular territory. And in for example, in India there are a lot of peoples, there are a lot of organizations, there is a lot of religious fatwas and etc, and they have their own laws and rules and regulations, but it does not matter the law made by state. It is ultimate. So it is called as internal sovereignty. And another aspect, External sovereignty means this power of the state to make relationships with other countries or make treaties with other countries. Indirectly, it means that external sovereignty means that the state free from other countries. For example, before 1947, India did not have the internal sovereignty, and after 1947 freedom struggle, we got external sovereignty. And now we can make treaties with other countries, relationship with other countries. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed and equally benefited. In the next video, we will be discussing about features of sovereignty.